Do. Let's see, I should probably play music. Let me add that to the queue. And we're live. All right, I guess we're gonna play this. All right. I guess I should probably have this over here. Do. All right, I think levels are good. All right, I guess I should probably join my own marbles. Oh. Oh, I'm stupid. Tie on you and the spacey invades get by on you. Oh, I guess I should probably move this. It's up here. Hello. I forgot the controls, actually. Oh, sweet. Left alt. Now his mind is not for rent. Snap 2. I'm gonna forget this, but whatever. I got the song stuck in your head. How did I get the song stuck in your head? Did I play it? I don't think I did. Well, the only reason why this is in my playlist or I've been listening to this recently is because I saw you playing it on Spotify on the app. It said like you played it like an hour ago, like I think yesterday, two days ago. And then when I went to go eat with my family yesterday, this was the song I was jamming to on the way there. By the way, I ordered food like an hour and a half ago, almost 2 hours ago actually. And I was gonna stream at 11, and then like I had to wait like an hour to get my food, and it just like, yeah, it sucked. So, but eventually, the order got canceled because no one could get my food, and so I got to order food again, and I got money back. I completely forgot how to play this game. Do 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 do. This is actually a pretty cool map. Whoa. Oh yeah, I can do the numbers. Sup. I don't have a song after that. No. Uh, let's play this. How are you? Pretty sure, yeah, I'm first now. The lighting is a little dark in here. You're way better at marbles than me. I mean, probably. Somehow I'm losing. Oh, but now I ordered Velvet Taco, which is like, you know, Torch's Tacos, or I don't know what else I could compare them to that is around you. Hello, preacher. Long time no talk. If you type in exclamation point play, you will join our game, our marbles game. You have 10 seconds from listening to this. Nice. I like Sam's old marble. Here, I'll turn off the cards if you want me to. Because my card is pretty, not good. Words English. Somehow you just joined last and you're first in our... Yeah, she does have hacks. Oh. Marble doesn't know what to do. I'm sitting first. Oh, I'm first now. You can finally feel your lips again. Yeah, that was fun. I would never do that though. Just letting you know. Because I know my limits. And I know people are not nice. So. Yeah. It's weird. Like, I do eat spicy stuff, but like. As I've gotten older, it's just like, I'm like, I just don't even want to handle it anymore. Going in the washing machine. Oh, I thought it was about to fall out. I was say, is there a way to get down there faster? I don't think there is. Whoa. Come on, Marble. No, you idiot. Oh my god. That was a cool move, but let's go. Salmon Preacher. Sam's Ghost Ball is probably gonna... Oh, dang. Who's second? Crimson coming in with the second. Luigi Lanoob, and then me dead last. Here, I'm gonna like turn off my webcam so you just don't see me eating the whole time. So, but I'll still be here and talking and stuff. It's just. That was a nice job, by the way, though. I just say you're lucky though, you know, because it won't happen again. They have like another stream game I just downloaded. It's like Marble, or not Marble Cars. It's like Stream Cars or something like that. See the scoreboard? Yeah, I can do that. Where should I move it to? Should I just move it like right here? Like right here, it'd probably work right there. Here, well, I'll stop playing Justice for a second. Sorry, I always have to play the song when I'm eating. I don't know why. So yeah, I got two like rotisserie chicken. It was weird how I like immediately was telling you before even before I saw your thing, but I got two rotisserie chicken tacos with like corn and like salsa. It's like kind of like authentic, and then they have like a buffalo chicken one, which is like, you know, like buffalo chicken like sauce. And it has like carrots and stuff. But yeah, it's pretty good though. It's called Velvet Taco. But I'm pretty sure, I think they're like a southern place. Kind of short. I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Yeah, jelly beans and hot sauce is and ice cream is a good combination. Had the lead this whole time. Crimson's behind him. That's his only competition. As long as he doesn't mess it up here, he's even gonna beat the ghost. Possibly. Whoa. I believe in him. Oh, I think he actually beat the ghost. Crimson second, Jorn third. Dude, I suck at this game, dude. Okay, and then slow motion. Okay. This makes me think of the TMNT movie from like 2010, which was the best movie of all time. Probably like one of the only like TMNT movies I really like. I mean, I like the old original like costumed ones that are freaky now because you can like see the faces behind the mouth, but for the most part, like I hate the new ones. I mean, everybody hates the new ones, dude. Even the people that worked on the new ones hate the new ones, dude. The song was also on Need for Speed 2. Which I loved, and I had it on PlayStation 2, or it was actually my dad's, but I played the hell out of it. But they had this song, and I remember you can customize the radio, and I took all the songs out except for this one. So this song would just loop on the radio station, and so, yeah, my parents hated it, and I remember they were trying to give me, like, the CD, because at the time, you know, iPods were kind of becoming a thing. What is this? My marble is just like floating midair. But I remember my parents tried to buy me like the CD or this, like they wanted, you know, me to hear this song whenever I wanted to on a CD because I had a Walkman. And yeah, they bought me like the original Black Betty from Ram Jam, and I was like, no. That's not the one I like. The one I like is Spiderbait. This is like a remix of that version, but... The song was also on that movie, Without a Paddle. By the way, Luigi, you won. Congratulations. What is with this lineup, dude? It's the same marbles every time. We just balls weighted or something. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. There is actually, if your marble is slow, there's actually a force field that will like come out behind, following, and will eliminate you if it catches up to you. As you can see, I think you can see it back there. That blue force field. It's moving slow. I think you're gonna make it, but... I like the ones with like the wood or like, looks very professional, even though it's just a simple marble game. Sorry, I'm just gonna skip that. All right. Let's see, let's do this one. Boom, 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 boom. Jorn, if you win, I'll give you bits. All right. And if you win, I won't torture you with the hot roulette wheels. If Luigi wins, then he has to invite me to the next Mario Smash tournament, because he never invites me. Hell yeah. I'm all for high fives. Crimson just cheating the whole goddamn course. Then it said, hell no, I'm not doing it. It's just so, like, funny how intricate these are. Oh, we got split up. 2v2. For the cookie you wanted. Aw, dude, if we all go separate ways. Look at that little tiny. Dude, we all went separate ways. That's kind of crazy. Preacher got the high ground. Uh-oh. What the hell? Some darts action. I have no idea what the hell just happened. I thought Crimson's hit the... Did I get the... What? I mean, what? You hit the same... Alright. It's like a giant pretzel, dude. I don't know why this made me low-key hungry. Ooh, look at this one. Thank you for the bits, by the way. You didn't have to do that, but... All right, and they're off. How do I? Thank you. Somehow I'm in this thing. I don't know where we're supposed to go. On the little circle things. Luigi and Jorn are in there. They're gonna go on the cog. Yes. Also, I can turn on slow motion, which is pretty cool. And I can, like, free cam this. Make it exciting. Boom! So, somehow we make it in there. Oh. Yoink. Nice. Yoink. Oh, hit the thing. Hope you're okay. Come on, Luigi. You got this. Whoa. Oh, he missed it. Oh, but he caught it on the thing. Dang. This man got the cheats, dude. I'm telling you. Miss Roboteer first again, as always. Okay, background change. Then we got Preacher and Crimson. And then Luigi. I'm back. Yeah, I got done eating. I was trying to eat. I was like sitting here watching, and I was like, oh, I'm not eating. What am I doing? Oh, but I did it. Do 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 do. I mean, it's like with the headphone, like my right ear right here where this headphone is pressing against, it's like kind of irritating it. Like I can feel like the pressure, and also like right here. But the only way to get past that is just by wearing it. So my nose is running now. See, I had my hot food for the day. Oh, look, your ghost, Crimson Blood, is, That whole middle part is pointless because we all just skip that. Dang, made it. I'm like trying to keep up. Just like that. I'm next up. Ooh, your ghost almost died actually. Oh, these things can actually kill you. Those ones that just pop up like that. Nice. Yeah. Your marble said, I'm out. It says I have experience, but like, go to race menu. Let me try to pick one out. Yeah, I have like no coins. I think you get coins just from racing though. Well, that looks trippy. Have the tie-dye, the plastic, and the you know the panda one. What? That's funny. Do this one since it has a elimination rate of 27. Oh wait, did we do this one already? What? I'm gonna play this song. This probably goes more with the music or the. You fool, you goofy. You just type play. Just type in exclamation point play. Let's see.
We're learning surprising things about how we sense the world around us. Exploring the mysteries of the spoken word.
Start countdown. We should do the space one next. There was a space one. What's up, Beta? How you doing? Luigi didn't do exclamation point play. It was in the community one. The list. Chillin', same dude. Oh, I know what you're talking about. This one looks really cool. Did we already do this one? I don't think we did, actually. But it looks sweet. Luigi Lanou verse. Cool shot. There he is. Those little things on the track. Let's slow him down. The rocks. It's so dark. Can't see. It's like Beta's in the lead now.
At the moment, there's certainly an increasing interest in electric.
Whoa. Things. Somehow I got in first. Ooh, I can't speak. Am I gonna get first? It's the force field, I think. Yee, three? The map though that we played, I don't know if they like recycle them or like they keep them. Of course, the one I just did. I feel like someone is watching me. Yeah. This one's called Cinematic Smooth Adventure. Probably stream for another hour, by the way, because I have to go to a chiropractor appointment. I have to get back cracked and waxed. Which is gonna be fun. I love it. Disappear, don't worry. Oh, Luigi. Oh, you had to hit the other block. Oh, they're all in the movie seats. It's like a movie theater. I get it. Where the movie cinematic experience. Somehow y'all got like way ahead. A summer lover. It's like a movie theater. Let's go to the bar and take some shots of whiskey. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think you might have taken it. Nice. Congratulations. I was about to say that Crimson's marble is going to be last again, but then my marble was last. So. Awesome cheerful camp. Hell yeah. Whoa. We're in the Tron. The grid. You can be my summer lover. Let's see. I disappear in the game.
Something illusory. And though I can shake my hand and feel flesh gripping yours, and maybe you can even sense our lifestyles are probably comparable.
Yeah.
I simply am not there.
Yeah, same. I've been there. Go down the sandy butthole. Who's gonna go first? Crimson. Luigi in the lead. Long fall. The green Hershey Kisses. Oh, if you get stuck in there, dude, you're done. Except for me, dude. I am. Oh. Okay, never mind. Dun 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 dun. Nice. Slam dunkaroonie. Going up. Taking a left. The comb over. Can I beat Luigi? No. Wait, watch this. Nice. Was that awesome, cheerful camp? I don't think it was. Rolling marble roll. It's pretty basic. Dun 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 dun. Ooh. I like how I knew you were trying to hit the enter bar because of the button. Or not the button, the asterisk. Boogity boogity boogity, let's go racing. Go, Marble, go! Make me proud. Oh, great, another shooting one. Oh, never mind. Like this. galaxy we're in. Ouch. Luigi and I's ball just clapped. Whoa. Oh, I just end up at the finish line. That's pretty convenient. Simple rainbow roll. I'm not gay, but I like the rainbow, so let's play it. So apparently I look like this this plushie. Some like YouTube series, but I don't really know who that is. I was just like, okay. Gotta make a move to a town that's right for me. And they're off. Twelve races. Zero wins. Wow, I feel like you've won before. It's funny because I can see your last message. Town that's right for me. Yeah, I said I've only raced like 12 races and I've won 6. I feel like I've not won that many. That's weird. It's a bunch of hearts.
For me.
As I said, you haven't won before. You win one.
Ride for me.
Put this in here. Ah. could it be? Aggressive boost, whirlwind. Can you guess what this is? What song, music this is from? Oh, that was a pretty dead giveaway right there. Makes me want to play a Zelda game. I don't even know where we're at. Whoa, look at that. Oh, it's like an actual raceway. You have to just time it right with the finish. Dang, is that really? It's just random. Actually works. I feel like it does though. Oh, well, I just died from it, so oh, you barely missed it. Next song is my favorite song out of this like mix. Yeah, it is this one. Are we just supposed to doom 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 doom? Yeah, this one's the best one. It's very chill. Thank you. Oh, you might roll into it slowly. Oh. Wrong way. Somebody tell her it's the wrong way. Oh my. Oh, never mind. Oh, I think you might get it. Listen. You see that they're making a, or coming out with a Mario and Luigi Switch? Yeah, fourth one. Straight up fourth console. Fourth Switch. You might actually hold the Guinness Book of World Records after that. Yeah, true. You need to show me after, well, I don't know. I wanna, before I leave, get off stream, I wanna play the level that you're talking about. It's hard. The Luigi edition? I mean, like I said, I think the one I saw was like, one was red, one was green. And it had like their logos on it. Okay, this is embarrassing. It's almost a tie. Oh, and Luigi's gonna take it around the corner. Ouch. Really? Dang, dude, why would you do that, dude? That's terrible. I would never do that. This one has a very low clear rate. So, let's just start it, dude. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. I can't even see. What? We're on our little like portals. We're going to like prison. Uh-oh. That's not good. Whatever that is swinging, you're gonna get... Oh! Somehow you survived that. Oh my god. Aye! Crimson! Hopefully I can make this. I don't think I can. Oh, Shiza. Can I like... Dun, 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 dun. Do, do, do. Ooh. Let's do this one. Luigi's probably crying right now. Sorry, Luigi, I'm crying with you. Around the outside, around the outside. Dun, dun, dun. All right, it's basically over. Put the next game in. Blowing the cartridge. Have y'all seen the, like, the sexual, like, meme from that? Or, like, the cartoon? It's pretty bad. This one's so much more aggressive from the last one. You did. I was going to, but it was like starting to become really late. Who is that? Luigi just said he's out. Yeah, I was gonna stream, but then I ended up going to sleep pretty early, or, you know, earlier. Oh! Alright, let's do one more map, and then I want to beat whatever level you're on. Or we'll just do the last level, just as a fun Tetris send-off. I'll do this one. Yeah! Ooh, I like these. Oh, I didn't even realize this thing behind me. Dun, 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 dun. Sounds terrible. What the? This person lost all rights to their songs. I don't want to listen to this anymore. This is a better remix of that song. And this is like, I prefer the original, but. Sorry. Will we die from that laser? Kind of scary. Whoa. I can't go in there. Jesus. Crimson didn't make it. Okay, this is so bad. Yeah, I think I can probably go into the other side. Okay. My ball is stuck. He said he's done. He said he needs a break. Well, you're not gonna make it because I think the force field is coming. Guess we'll just watch it take up. Oh, I thought that was it. Do 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 do. Is he gonna take it? No, it's not. Okay. I guess we'll just play the Tetris level. Nothing, right? Dang. You know, they should reuse this for Kerbal Space Program, because, like, you can see the stars, like, twinkling. Kerbal Space Program, it kind of looks kind of just like a single JPEG. It's a good space game. Alright. Dun 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 dun. I was like, what is that? Ooh, there it is. Come on, game. Load up. Read some books. Did you hear that? Oh wait, I could do this. Sweet. My green screen, because of the lighting from like outside has changed since I started streaming. It's so different. Here, give me a second. See how it fixes it automatically? All right. Womp. All right, what level is it? Just so we can practice it. Dolphin, Ying Yang. Why is there like no music playing? Snow one or the one after it? The snow one. This one? The one after this? Alright, well, we'll just start from right here. Just so I can get warmed up. Tell me if it's like too low or anything. For some reason, it doesn't sound like it's the right volume. What difficulty do you play on? I mean, you gotta start somewhere. Especially if you've never played before. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. See, there's different ways you can like kind of play. You can, you know, just complete as many lines as you like can, or like sometimes what I do, and it kind of backfires sometimes, it just depends. Like I usually build it up as high as I can, and then like once I'm able to kind of clear it off. I'm gonna do this. And then do that. Oh, scheiße. I didn't mean to do that. Sometimes you also want to just like build it for the next level. Right there, and then booyah. Kind of keep in this area. Then boom. Just kind of set yourself up for the next round or next level. Yeah, what is with the audio? I wasn't even having music on this whole time. What the? That was weird. Oh, it's this one. That's why it was throwing me off. I was like, what is going on right now? Thank you. Okay. Set up. Oh. So the one after this one. Oh, okay. Just getting, oh, no warning. Yeah, this one drops a lot faster than the other ones, so it catches you off guard. You guys just get to level like 15 or line 15, and then it slows down, and then you just you're smooth sailing after that. One more line. One more. This one gave you anxiety because of the song? I think this one you'll actually get more anxiety. Because this one is actually even faster. Because at first you're like, oh man. Like, man, I finally got through that one. Like, whatever. Like, thank God. This one's smooth sounds, low speed 3. I think it's slower on beginner, but it's still a little faster than what you're probably used to. And then you're like what is going on right now? You're like, okay, is like King Kong about to come out, dude? Like, and no, it's actually worse. It's a volcano, and now it's going even faster, and they're dropping faster. You thought you had anxiety from the last song. And it goes even faster. Oh god, it got stuck. It's all right. Well, that's also because I'm playing on normal. These are also pretty difficult. I think this is my favorite one. Yeah, this one is my favorite one. The song is just... Even the level. I'll turn it up for you. Oh, I just messed up. It's all right. I can fix it. Game's like, is he gonna play or? Like, he has all these bricks, but he's not like actually playing any clearing any lines. The game did that. Probably just screwed myself up there. Oh god. I'm like barely surviving this. Oh no! Dang. I didn't know it was gonna dump that like super fast speed on me. I was getting cocky, I was building it up. I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna clear it super fast. I like the song, I'm gonna actually just let it play out. Hello. At least we get to listen to the song again. Leaning up to the sky. See, the key is to stay at the bottom the whole time. But if you want to complete it fast, then, you know, stack it. Oops. I like blacked out for a second there. I'm like, what am I doing? Ah, this one's nice. Hello, give me, let's see, you want me to start this level, or you want me to just sit here and keep snacking? Messed up right there. I'm probably gonna play one more level. I'll probably play the last level because it's like a good ending level. I mean, I get like C's on these. So this one, you have to clear 90 lines, and it also starts at level 10. So, and if you don't do it, you can get thrown off pretty easily. Sure. We got this. Only 36 lines so far. All the way back down to the bottom. Faster. Oh, God, I'm stuck. Oh, yeah, epilepsy warning, by the way. Waiting for you. We're almost done. I think we just did right there. Oh, never mind. No, we didn't. Oh. 91. What could you be afraid of? hype train. We beat it. We beat Tetris all in one go. This is one of the games that, like, if you beat the last level, they make you watch the credits again. So, yeah. My highest score is 15,986. So, yeah. I can't believe I beat this on my old account, too. I need to beat it on the new one, on the Xbox. The Game Pass one. So, yeah. That was a lot of fun. Played marbles, ate tacos, played Tetris, listened to cool music, saw cool visuals. I have to go get my back cracked, so wish me luck. Hopefully I don't get my neck snapped too much. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully, might stream tomorrow, I don't know, we'll see. I have like a weird new schedule now, so. I'll see you guys next time. All right. Goodbye, guys. Have fun.